far away from us. So feel free to either move the chairs forward or someone come dance, Jeremy. Come on. Show them that Gainesville love. I met this guy in Gainesville yesterday. So anyways, we got a new album here. It was recorded live in Asheville, North Carolina. And this is an early release of the album. So you guys are in for a special retreat. You're welcome to buy the album tonight, and that means you get it before everybody else. And yeah, so here we go. You know what?
Really, really. Come close. You don't have to dance. Yeah. Bring your chairs. Come on, bring it in.
Thank you.
favorites. They're all my favorites, but this one's really my favorite.
That sounds like a Hallmark card.
They have a song called Circle Back to Self. And it's about, it's for, you know, those times when you're feeling kind of lost and everything's kind of going crazy all around you.
Me right now.
But
to everybody. We're going to bring it down a notch. Into yourself. And it took playing on the street for 250 performances, I kept track, to figure that out. And now I can give you guys, with Scott, some beautiful art, and you can take that energy out into the world and give it to others. And it's going to get back to us. And so now we're going to bring it down a notch, and then bring it right back out.
Thank you.
this next piece we're going to play is off of our previous album. And our last album, we raised every dollar for it on the streets of Asheville. And we did a really big production, and we worked with Grammy Award-winning engineers. It was so much fun. And we don't have the album for sale tonight, but you can buy it online. So if you like what you hear and you get the album tonight by chance, you can get more music on iTunes or on our website or whatever. Oh, Instagram. Anybody, if you get any good photos, hashtag to all my dear friends. We would love to see your photos. We love sharing them with our fans and whatnot.
Facebook. Yep, thank you.
Facebook, yeah, we're all over the internet. So we're about to be afraid. So we're going to be playing this next piece, Dancer Dancer, is on our previous album called Bloom, which is a high production studio album compared to a live street album that we're releasing today.
That's right. It's a nice album. We're releasing a CD today.
I said that multiple times. Yeah. And this is an early release. See, it's a special treat.
It's a special limited edition Tampa. Release.
We're also going to Gainesville, which is where we started To All My Dear Friends, and that's where me and Scott actually met. So I started playing, and it took us a while to get to it, but now we've been playing together for a bit. We'll see where the world takes us. He lives here in Florida now, and I live in North Carolina, so long distance relationships are hard.
We see other people, but...
That's not right. people out there dancing. This next one is dedicated to Anya. This next one is dedicated to you to get your dance on. And if anybody else wants to join in, I doubt Anya will mind a dance party. Or at least one song. Someone's checking their phone up front. They're watching. show and all that jazz. So this next song on this album is called This Kind of Drive.
Thank you.
trying to cultivate the music scene, the local music scene. Even though we're only half local in this case. But
I was born here.
Local?
That means a lot of things.
Yeah, that's true. But you left, so you're currently not local.
Yeah. Montgomery and I'm like Montgomery.
That is also true.
You're both natively local.
Yeah.
Crowd of people, probably 100 or so, were standing in a plaza in downtown Asheville, North Carolina. And I decided to play this next song for them. And I say to the crowd, this song is brand new and it needs a name. Can you help us name it? So we play the song. And a woman comes up to me after the show. And she says, I don't know that I have a name for you, but I have a story for you. My son is this tall, really, really shy out in public. But right now, he comes out and can't interact with people when he's outdoors. And you just played that song, and he danced in front of all these people. Her son's name is August. This next song is called August. It's on the new album. We hope you enjoy. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.
everybody for coming out.
One more.
So we hope you enjoy, and you can count in your head, right?